What's up, guys? I'm here with Brent. And I actually decided to record for more. And I wanted to actually do another update. I think maybe I've been off doing updates like raid one night, early morning the next day. I'm gonna be recording Tuesday, Thursdays, and Fridays, and Saturdays. And so next are gonna be the days I won't do anything. No recording at least. Mondays and Wednesdays are gonna be my updates. So what I'm gonna do is probably two or three recordings. So you're gonna be seeing me wearing this. And actually, I like the other way better. Give me a minute. It's really good. There we go. My hair is a total mess, so that's one reason why. Okay.
Hey there, first year. Oh, it's you. I'm not going to play along with your scams this time, so you might as well be on your way.
I wasn't trying to hustle you before, honest.
Did you, figure out how I did it, though?
If you really want your 50 mirror back, I'll be happy to hand it over.
But wouldn't you rather feel like you earned it? Come on, what do you say?
There had to have been a trick to it. Some form of sleight of hand. Something that wasn't as it seemed. If I had to guess, I'd say the crux of this illusion was... Of course! I'm pretty sure he had a bag at his feet. Which means... you threw the coin in the air, but let it fall instead of trying to catch it. You let it fall right into the open bag lying in wait for it at your feet. Am I right?
Yeah, not bad. Well, I wasn't expecting you to figure it out so quickly.
So I was right.
Yep, spot on. And a promise is a promise, so here's your 50 mirror... sorry. I've only got 10 mirror on me.
It's fine. Just forget it. It's only 50 mirror. You can keep it.
Oh, really? Well, that's mighty generous.
Hey! Stop trying to leech money off innocent first years, you louse.
Oh crap, it's the She-Devil.
What? No, it looks like it's powered by orbital energy. Wait, I've seen this girl somewhere before.
You're Reen, I take it. I've been hearing all about you from Toa and George. Sounds like you pulled off some pretty amazing stuff in your field study last month.
I'm surprised you know my name, actually. I didn't think I'd been doing anything worthy of such attention. Guess I should still officially introduce myself, though. I'm Reen Schwarzer. It's nice to meet you.
Same. I'm Angelica. Angelica Rogner. Glad I could finally make your acquaintance.
Rogner? As in Marquis Rogner? Head of one of the four great houses?
Same reaction every time, I swear. Yeah, I'm his unworthy daughter. But he doesn't really want to have anything to do with me since I go around dressed like this.
I think it's less how you dress and more how you behave. Where are you going on that bike at this hour anyway?
Oh, George finally finished tuning the orbital engine. So I figured I'd give it a run to the Capitol and back and see how it holds up.
Sure must be nice not to have a care in the world.
Look who's talking.
So you do ride it like a bike. Wow.
Well, catch you later. I'm thinking of putting in a request for you sometime. If I do, I'd sure appreciate a swift response.
Lost for words? That's a little something George put together a while back. He calls it an orbital bike. Pretty cool, huh?
It is. It's kind of like a steel horse. I'm guessing you can't buy those in any shops?
Nah. The Ruhr Institute of Technology started putting that one together as part of a test. Then George finished it off. Angelica put up the money for the parts herself. Oh, but Toa and I helped out too.
Sounds like it must have been a pretty challenging project. Are you on good terms with Toa and George then? Angelica said she'd heard all about me from them. Maybe you had a little something to do with that too?
Well, we're all from different classes, but we've kind of stuck together for a while now. Come to think of it, I never did introduce myself, did I? Name's Crow Armbrust. Second year, class 5. I'm sure I'll catch you around again. Later!
So, his name's Crow, huh? Angelica's the daughter of Marquis Rogner. Toa's the student council president. George is head of the engineering club. It seems like every second year I meet is somebody important.
Chapter 2, The Veteran City. See, we... what's up with that? Literally, what got learned too long ago? Wait, what? Now I know that, but making noises. Now I hear this now. Dang. going to try to find out more about it tomorrow, but I'm getting really excited just to think about it. That's gotta be my mental work.
Why, Mike? Oh, I wake up not too long ago, but still. The man with the pushed bag is actually kind of good, but it still tastes like watered down grape. That was the delicious meal in the treasury of Takeshi's. Thanks to the white, I bound to be in top shape for tomorrow. I imagine everyone's starting to get used to the academy life now, but we need to avoid getting too comfortable and keep working. Is there a kitchen in here? Oh, that's outside. I guess we have to go with the bed. Should I call it a day? Excuse me. Day 23! Free day. Ooh. Excuse my yawning. Has came up, so I really need someone to take care of touring the kid I usually teach. I'll be waiting in the lower class dorms. So please come see me as soon as you can. Can we sit here? Class 5. The number of bugs has just arrived. Birds in the factory, and I would like assistance in delivering them. Require at Keith's bookstore. Let's go ahead and do these two before the next one. Oh yeah. Pretty much it's the same thing, like the principal wants me to go to the schoolhouse. Start doing the side quests as well. Oh, nice outside business. Okay. Let's go ahead and do the closest one. Welcome, feel free to browse as pictures. Oh, sorry, I meant to be sorry. I'm not using myself right now. Once again, I look at my mental room, so I'm like out of it. I usually handle it myself, so I'm sorry to put you that work on you. If you don't mind me asking, is there any reason you needed someone else to do this?
So,
shamefully enough, yes. I lost the order sheet I received from the Academy. So now I'm not sure who I should deliver each book to. That's when I decided to be best as one of your students instead. If you're familiar with your instructors, then I am so light the able to decide who or what. But she's working somewhere else today, so the student council was my only resource. Haha, now it's all makes sense. So, are you free at the moment? We'd like to get them there as soon as possible. Let's go ahead and accept it. Sure, I'll take care of it. Off your hands. Great, here you go. 5 books to read. They make for a heavy load, so be careful carrying them. Kidding about the weight. Did anyone order multiple books? Don't worry, just one per person. So, 5 drivers, 5 people, 5 books. Say something enough. Hopefully, it will help me out. Oh, sorry. I'm sure you do a great job. I know one of them is that blonde hair guy. He's the science one, I believe. Oh yeah, good. Okay, good. It does help you out. Alright. Oh, that's a different dress. Come on. I think that's a different dress. Let's see. What brings you to me? May I have a moment of your time? I'm pretty sure he teaches the material economic classes. That should mean... Do you know this book by any chance? Yeah, as it just happens, that's the very book I ordered from the bookstore, but... Why do you have it? Wait, don't tell me if I were corrupted. You to interference, pitting thief, you both steering academy drivers. Are you? Hold on, let me explain. Green Kiffery Crom's vice personal correct down, explaining the situation and hand over the book. I see, allow me to apologize for my doubt in so bravery. That is raising another question. Your father is where, is he not? Why? then why, pray tell, would someone of such worthy blood perform such monumental tasks? What exactly are you asking me? I do not mean to delay the work, Eric, or in the fortress of Stone Castle, but nobles have their roles, and commoners have theirs. I would just like for you to keep that in mind. I see. What more you could very well have but bright future. Try not to instir veteran stain it too much. That is all. You may take your leave. Thank you for your time. I meant to say. He must be for a little time of Thor's most popular frustrated. Upstairs, shall we? Right there. Oh, here. Here's him. Excuse me, Instructor Mira. Why, hello there. Did you get any requests for me? Have a request for me? I do. Do you have a moment? Mary teaches both arts and home EC, so this will be reversed. Do you order this book back to listen to me? Oh, yes, I did. But is there a reason for you to have it? Funny you should ask. It's quite the story. I pretty much sprained and gave her the book. I see, that's very right of you. Not at all. I'm just doing what asked me. Oh, come on now, no need to be so humble. I know I have said this earlier, but thanks you for going out of your way this delivery to me. I'm sure this book will increase the glory of my lessons, memory you have made. My students are very happy. That's very flattering. Why is there just one on this level? It's like it just lets you go outside. Short. One. Let's go upstairs. Oh, this is a roof. Hey! Oh, hey! Brandon, right? What do you need? Just a moment of your time, if you can, spare it. Instructor Marvara? Teaches nurture. Oh, yeah. Come on, I'm gonna let you pause it real quick. Hey guys, welcome back, and sorry about that. Today we've Saturday, so whenever this gets posted, it probably like weeks, like probably like, I'll probably be uploading 2 or 3 episodes on Monday, and Wednesday it'd be like, probably half a week. I'm gonna say something about the shooting. I'm still for guns. Guns are just tools. They're not the ones that kill. Before you make, oh, like, then why people use it when you're killing people? Blah, 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 blah. In a way, I think God invented it. It would be worse, to be honest. It would be a lot more worse. And then, like, God's not about it in schools. So, such,
And I have a feeling God actually had a hand in that, like inventing the explosions going off. So before you say take away guns and all that, guns are not the ones who kill. It was people who killed. Other people is the real killers. Guns are just tools. They're freaking tools. They're not the cause. The people who kill other people is the cause. So, stop trying to take a... Stop saying, we need gun control. No. If you take gun control, bad people will freaking... We'll find other ways to find a gun. Get guns. There's black market P6. They can get their guns from black markets. It's not gonna be hard. Criminals will get their guns no matter what. So I wish people would stop saying, like, I know there are some people that are against gun control, against guns, but I wish you could shut up at times if you want gun control. Because all the gun control is going to do is going to take every single gun we have that you literally own, like properly own, you from Armor Lake own. It takes, like, literally, you have to go through Armor Lake just to own a gun. And it's not right. And like, in a way, I'm glad Trump won presidency, because if Hillary Clinton won, all the guns would be freaking not under, like, we can't protect ourselves. We could not be able to protect ourselves anymore from criminals. So that's what I want to say. Today's Saturday, so... It's freaking stupid. That ticks me off. And pray for the families who lost their children. And the ones who are in the hospital as well. Yeah, I have got introspection up to that. Though the bookstore, but why do you have it with it? With it? Well, it's like this. Pretty much a sprain. Well, let's do it then. Do it, thanks. Between the schoolwork and doing favors for the council's student council, you must be one busy guy. I won't deny that. Changing the subject for a minute. Moment, mind if I ask you, or what are you doing up here? Evading all of this teacher responsibilities, including yourself. Right, how silly of me. There are some things you don't just say in front of a hardworking student. It's cool though, I'm doing just enough work to keep me from being fired. You should try it out sometime. No offense, but I think you work too hard. Today you're a free day, so you should use it to relax a bit. All that hard work to catch up. Point to you if you don't. That's a good point. Whoa. I wouldn't expect that out of him. Because he does care about his students. In his own way. Anyway, thanks for bringing me my magazine. Catch you later. Right. Thank you for your time. I still want to film a bit about that, but it's just freaking, once again, goes through just tools.
I'm gonna go there after this. Okay, we got it here. Oh, no, I'm probably late. See, that was free. Two being here. Hopefully. Because I didn't see anyone else. You have a bus DK 3 4 3 4 first corner on the corner on the first reverse. The Wikipedia reading corner is updated almost every month, so it's really checking in numbers basis. What more, many books you read will be added to the book tab of your MacBook. Access the book tab by pressing select button or choosing the note. And then books from the camp menu. Set aside a few hours of my day for an intramural chat. Not today. Thanks. Mr. Thomas is in Strokes of History. Let the register is not hard to tell why he was picked for from our ear. I'm just here to whether you ordered this book from the bookstore recently. Being showed Instructor Thomas behind the War of Lions. Oh, you have my book behind the War of Lions. Wait, why do you have my book behind the War of Lions? Well, it's a long story. Let's bring it and give him the book. I see. This all makes sense now. Thank you for going out of your way to hand deliver this book to me. It was no trouble at all. By the way, this book provides a deep look at several of the mysteries surrounding the War of Lions. Although I suppose you probably figured that much out from reading the title. I had instinct on covering these mysteries in the past too. But I would be more than happy to bring it to you if you promise to catch your interest. I'll let you know if you ever the time counts. Time. I'm gonna check upstairs. I did 3. In here. Says.
tell me where. Oh, please, there's no need of the flattery, friend. Very well. Consider this, a standing order comes straight to me. If it happens to stumble into your wet, any new procure dishes. I am looking forward to what sorts of dishes you bring me. He didn't even give me a chance to say no. Oh well, might as well help him out. All I could is all it could hurt is his stomach. Try it, and then I come back, in like a little bit, in the next video at least. So, see you guys later!